really spend time together? I mean, are we gonna kiss and make out? All that stuff?
Oh shit, does it get any better?
Do you want to?
I should tell you. I've never had sex before.
I haven't.
Wait, really? Are you serious?
I haven't.
So we... I...
Nigga, cool with Peter.
Relationships are weird.
Fuck
for me,
up.
So I've just never been in this situation.
Yeah, I totally get it. It's crazy to me, though, because you're, like, super hot.
I'm a skinny ghost, dude. Girls do not want to fuck
Holy
me.
Fuck, dude.
I don't know.
The dialogue is so fucking bad. Trying to fight a boss and this bitch is messaging me. Cool. Well, Kukachu is fucking up. Fucking cool escape, bitch ass. Is, the fuck is this? Who are you? Fuck that, dude. I'm not sharing shit. Holy shit, dude. His enemies are shitty.
Yeah.
I like thinking about being far away from whoever. Just us. I really have no idea why I feel like that. Maybe it could happen.
I want that.
I don't want a relationship, but I want... you. I don't know.
Please, let's meet and figure this out. We need to talk face to face.
Face to face, huh?
That has to be a sexual perk.
Okay, I'll come. I'll ask my mom to buy a flight to New York. I'll tell her I want to visit my cousins there.
Oh, cool appeared. Well, cool could you? Fuck is he? There he is, bitch, attack it. Come on. Snake is the worst at the game. They say he's the best, and he's fucking not even anywhere to be found. I got a fucking bootleg ass Metroid like character. And his bitch got a fucking wand. If this isn't the last act, I'm walking away. I'm walking away. Right now, I'm going to the bathroom, so I'm gonna go. Hopefully, the ending's good. It usually ends. Come on. Oh, dude. Dude, what the fuck am I playing? I gotta play more? They don't even look happy. Did he stab her in the back? Trip her down the stairs? Yo, this guy's mad close, dude. They got like horror music playing now. Fuck, they got horror. What the fuck is it? What is this? What is Why did I play this? God, this was not worth 30 cents of that humble bundle. What am I watching, dude? This is the worst, dude. And this lady's proud of her game that she made. Like, she just made herself look like a slut in the game. That's pretty much what this game has done for her. She made a softcore porn. That was the end?
Do you think we'll ever see each other again?
You know, I had fun, but I fucked up.
What do you mean?
I shouldn't have come. I knew I shouldn't.
He was disappointed.
Dumb bit. What are you talking about?
I don't love you.
What?
You can chat. I've got to catch my plane. I'll see you online tomorrow.
And he's never online again, right? Oh. This was the worst game I ever played in my life. That was the worst game I ever played in my life. And when I say the worst game in my life, I honestly mean it. At no point in this game did I have fun. At no point in this game did the dialogue touch. It made me laugh. The end. You just seen the end. And I could say, this was the worst game I've ever played in my life. Pretty much where I got from it is they fell in love. Quote unquote, at least Nina fell in love. Blake didn't. He met up with her online just to bone her. That's it. And if it's based on a true story, it's fucking hilarious. The dialogue was hilarious. The scenes were hilarious. Whoever paid money for this game. Alright? Whoever paid money for this game. The complete and utter moron. I got this from a humble bundle. I bought it for her story. And I figured, you know what? I'm going to try out this one first. Just because I never heard of it. And their thumbnail, honestly, just shows you boob. I'm like, it's a porn game, bro. How bad could this be? And it wasn't even that. It wasn't even that. So people who bought this to see boobs, you got a terrible story. And overall, a terrible game, and I'll never play Sabelle again. That was the funniest ending I've ever seen for a game, and that's all I gotta say. It was awful. That's it, guys. Sabelle. There's the game. Worst game I played in my life. Bored out of my mind. And it wasn't worth my time. Deuces. I'm outie.